is rice healthy for dogs? We get that question a lot, and I get that especially a lot as a toxicologist. There's a lot of bad press out there about arsenic concentration and other contaminants in rice. And also, there's a big movement away from grains in general, both for humans and for animals. And so we often wonder, is rice appropriate? I'm here to tell you that rice is just fine for dogs. And it's just, I believe it's fine for people as well. Where you need to be selective is, where does that rice come from? We want to make sure that it's sourced from an area that is not commonly contaminated with arsenic and other contaminants, and that it's also cooked and processed appropriately. The rice snobs of the world will tell you, well, you should never eat white rice. Brown rice is healthier. What's the difference between brown rice and white rice? It's the hull that's included on the brown rice. It's higher in fiber. But that does not mean that white rice is bad, per se. It is higher in starch and lower in fiber, so that's important to you, then go for brown rice. But white rice in itself is not bad. What many people are thinking sometimes is the bleached and overprocessed white rice that may be devoid of practically all of its nutrients before you've even cooked it because of the way that it's been processed. So the solution is finding a high quality, unbleached, unprocessed rice, rinse it before cooking, cook it in adequate amounts of water, no problem with contamination, definitely healthy, definitely health benefits associated with it.